homonyms and homophones. Homonyms are words with differing meaning. Meanings are different but are spelt and pronounced the same way. Homophones are words that have same pronunciation but a different meaning or spelling. Okay? Write the homophones for following words. Ale, basic. Ale, a kind of alcoholic drink. Break, stop by using a break. Break, disconnect, free time. I, yes, in the Navy and in meetings, I, you see with it. Feat, accomplishment or achievement. Feat, plural of foot. Male, letters, package, etc. Male, opposite of female. Pain, ache. Pain, piece of glass in a window. Two, meaning also two, towards. Sail, showing good mental judgment. Seen, fishing net. Rain, kind of precipitation. Rain, a leather piece to control horse. These common words have the same spelling and pronunciation but very different meanings. Write their meanings.
N meaning noun, ADJ meaning adjective, V meaning verb.
Bear, a kind of animal. Bear, to carry. Fast, cook. Fast, to abstain from food. Hide, animal skin. Hide, to conceal. Pick, to choose. Pick, a kind of tool. Date, a kind of fruit, a calendar time. Date, to determine the day. Net, woven trap made of rope or cord. Net, amount remaining deductions. Address, where one lives. Address, to give a speech. To write an address. Export, something that is exported. Export verb, to send data to another program. Compress, pad or cloth pressed on to a part of the body to stop bleeding or reduce fever. Compress, press together. The magic of words. French, Italian and Spanish words. French is a romantic language belonging to the Indo-European family. French, Italian, Spanish, Portuguese, etc. descended from the spoken Latin language of the Roman Empire. French is the second most widely spoken language in the world after English. In fact, it is an official language in 29 countries. Italian is spoken by around 60 million people. Approximately 470 million people speak Spanish as a native language. Write the correct word in each column. Take help from the given clues. See, you can check it in back side and you will get the answer. There is no new one. One is French, then Italian and Spanish. See, English words given, corresponding French, corresponding Italian and corresponding Spanish. Okay, you can check it back side. Grammar power, same chapter, the magic of words, grammar power. Grammar, what is grammar that you studied in English? Grammar is a set of rules that explain how words are used in language. Each language has its own distinct grammar. Tick the antonyms of the highlighted bold
antonyms means
word
opposite.
In each sentence. Many reactions take place in the blast furnace simultaneously. Bold one simultaneously. What is that one? Separately. Okay. Miscellaneous items were discussed at the meeting. Miscellaneous highlighted, that is single. He has been acquitted of the charge of theft. acquitted, convicted. It is surprising to find her condoning such an act. Condoning, condemning. His frivolous remarks provoked no comments. Frivolous, serious. Change the following sentence into passive voice. I have done this work. This work has been done by me. Close the tap. Let the tap be closed. I am reading this book. This book is being read by me. Someone ate my cake. My cake was eaten by someone. He eats fruits daily. Fruits are eaten by him daily. Change the following sentence into active voice. He had been hit by a car. A car had hit him. You are requested to sing a song. Please sing a song. He is checked by his doctor daily. His doctor checks him daily. He is being followed by someone. Someone is following him. He had been chosen the best girl by the school. The school had chosen her the best girl.